Smoking seems to diminish the egg supply that a woman has. Women who smoke tend to go into an earlier menopause. So by not smoking or quitting as soon as possible, the woman improves the chances that she will have more eggs lasting for longer so that she's able to have her family when she wishes to. How much a woman smokes does seem to affect the age at which she goes into menopause. Someone who is smoking a half pack a day or a full pack per day for many years is more prone to having an earlier menopause. There are other factors also. There is a genetic component to the age of menopause. So a woman who might otherwise have been destined for, you know, menopause at a more average age of approximately 51 might move her menopause up a few years to 47 or 48. But if she was a woman who was perhaps genetically more prone to a menopause at 44 and she smokes, then she could be moving it into very early 40s, and depending on her life situation and social circumstances when she's ready to pursue having a family, it could make her life more difficult conceiving then.